So, these interviews for the doc will be quick and easy. It's just like we're having a conversation.
I've seen these before. I get it.
Okay, good. So, a lot to catch up on. You debuted on Raw, won the IC title, almost got squashed by a half-ton safe, but then were rescued by an unlikely ally in Gabriel Slade.
I appreciated the assist, but I wouldn't go as far as to say we're allies.
Okay, let's not get hung up on semantics. Nonetheless, Sami Zayn was not happy that Shawn Michaels gave you the choice of how you'll defend your Intercontinental Championship. Is there any merit to Sami's complaints?
I know I'm new here, but I also know that Sami Zayn will find a way to complain about anything.
That's true. I once heard him complain that the production crew's box dinners were bland and uninspired.
Really?
Okay, that was me. But you get the idea. Anyway, what's your choice for the rematch against Sami? And give me some flavor, if you don't mind.
Both Sami and I have been knocked down the last few weeks, but now we're going to find out who's the last man standing.
Nice! Really felt the passion there.
It's the superstar who's a lock to be on top of WWE for years to come.
The following contest is a...
Continental Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment. What an atmosphere for the LOX premium live event debut. And what a matchup as the Intercontinental Champion defends his title against his biggest nemesis in WWE, Sami Zayn.
Biggest nemesis in WWE? Who's the LOX second biggest nemesis? Give me a break, Cole. The guy just got here like 10 minutes ago.
Well, he's already made more mark in the ring in 10 minutes than you did in 10 years, Corey. And I expect him to make a few extra marks on Sami tonight.
He applies the damage.
Firm control.
What a boot. Oh, stinging kick.
And a stop to the gut, too.
And the lock has picked up the pace.
Yeah, Sammy's defensive instincts need to kick in.
Launching himself in the ropes.
Vicious right forearm. And he rolls out to create some separation.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. Boom! Kicks to the face.
Oh, good grief.
Turn your lights out.
both wrists captured. And oh, an knee to the hands.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, knee to the jaw. Sammy can't find a foothold in this match.
A killer instinct from the Lock is shining through.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
And strikes. Wow. Oh, my gosh. Terminating knee smash.
Oh, kick right to the back.
All that with his face, and now Sammy is bleeding good.
Successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Ow! Bam! Ouch! Uh-oh!
And it is. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Took off the hood of the announce table. Now there go the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No! Steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Shane must be phased after this string of action.
The Lock's showing that edge, that ruthlessness.
And out of the ring he goes. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Position to be in right now. The champ taking their share of hits now. Oh, the Lock manages to counter.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here.
He deflects it right back.
Suplex.
Quick return to the ring. Check this out. This is going to blow your mind. Holy cow, I'm dizzy. Just like that, Sammy gets stopped.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. To the lower back.
Oh, my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
Oh. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
He's setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way. Get out of the way. Sami Zayn, takedown.
The Koji clutches it in.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
He'll still do a lot of damage, though.
How's he going to get out of this predicament?
He elbows his way out. With each uninterrupted attack.
Sammy has to wake up and ignore any distractions. Snap suplex. Good night.
Taking this to the floor. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. What is he doing here? Oh, no, get down from there. Get down from there. You don't have to do this.
That is so far. To the table.
What an incredible display of power. This announce area has been decimated.
It looks like a hurricane came through here. The table, the monitors, all destroyed.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. A count of seven.
Is this really it?
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
The Rock is walking out the same way he walked.
Here is your winner.
Perfect time to attack. And his guard is down.
WWE Intercontinental Champion, E. The Future, the original Gangsta.
This is a big-time win for a big-time superstar, Cole.
WWE, beware. The Rock is officially living up to his name.
Sami Zayn just suffered another miscarriage of justice.
Oh, that's a shame.